Prof, may go into.
Hello? Anyone out there?
Are you a tourist? You're dressed like one.
Shit.
Slamming it, are we? Must be nice to have a closet.
Over here. You want to get thrashed? Come in. God, you're new here, aren't you? From the parade.
When is Uncle Henry coming back?
Now you two bloody listen to me, alright?
One point now. Saying there's an elephant broke loose. Elephants is very gentle creatures most of the time. And they get along just fine with their man who rides them. But when they're in heat, you have to chain them up. And this one, they got loose. And as Mahoot and Chase got.
You can't.
Attention all personnel, to allow time to repair the mannequin, bayonet practice has been rescheduled for 0900 hours tomorrow morning.
I wonder who can tell me where Dr. Faraday is. Hello. I'm attempting to locate Dr. Faraday. Can you tell me where I can find him?
What the hell is Festinance?
They deprived Dr. Faraday of his liberties. But he made all the bridges.
Percival Hastings, is it not?
Hello? Constable Bevan said you're the chap who has Dr. Faraday's current address. An utter perv in this suit. At least I'll fit in among pervs. On the other hand, it ought to protect me against electricity and lightning and things.
Hello. Please hold your invitation up to the camera. Oh, yes. That's lovely. Do come in. More of us every day.
There you are.
There we go. Now I wouldn't be much of a bobby in a trench coat and plimsolls, eh? You catch my drift?
We're doing this to each other. I've always liked you, actually.
She looks familiar, doesn't she?
So someone's finally made a religion out of Simon Says. Well, I suppose they all are, really. Wait a moment. The winner gets a bright, shiny medal. Nothing says you're a proper citizen like a bright, shiny medal.
Are you here for the Simon Says?
Arthur, please, Arthur!
Serves me right for taking all that joy.
happiness is a choice.
Are you here for the Simon? Are you here for the... Goodness, Mr. We're so happy to have you here at St. Genesius. Did you know he's the...
Love me, babies! I live on your love!
You can take your joy in this.
Why don't we speak Latin?
I don't think they've cleaned up since the First World War.
What do you think about it, Tommy Gaines?
I bet if I got the coffee machine working, they'd all head off to the kitchen for a nice cup of joe. Mm. and see if I can get Mrs. Oliphant to give me my old job back and my old press pass.
Central sent me to help out.
Oh, and I suppose he... Don't! Never heard it do that before.
Oh dear. There's a tool I need. I'll just go get it.
What did he do to it? Has anybody got a pipe wrench?
Ow. I should really have paid more attention when Dad was banging on the plumbing. I hope they're not dead.
I'd love to stay here, but I can't. Where's the door?
So electricity damages tubulators. What can I zap it with? Okay, that's one. Two more, I think. I sort of think this place is about to explode.
Two. One more. There's the power room. How am I supposed to get across?
Percy, what?
Oh, half your workers are unconscious.
The fumes issue will resolve itself. Look, I'm very busy recalculating the brominating reaction so it is non-explosive. Unless you've got a magic formula for synthesizing joy out of bleach, whiskey and saltpeter, get out!
You're planning to lobotomize the people of Wellington Wells, aren't you?
Lobotomize is a rather inflammatory metaphor, but yes, I have been asked to synthesize something stronger and more.
Where's the bloody cod liver oil Sally wanted? This is the cleanest office I've ever seen. Where does he hide his junk? I wonder if he has a secret lair. He's just the sort who would. Hello. I'm in a haunted house movie.
Lovely weather. Lovely day for it. May I see your letter of transit, please? Welcome to the parade, sir. And may I say you've arrived not a moment too soon.
What do you mean, Constable?
A word to the efficient is sufficient, sir. If you catch my drift. I would not count on this bridge remaining operational in the near future. Nudge, nudge, smirk, smirk. Say no more, say no more.
Why are you being stupid, Arthur?
Well, what's wrong with this move?
Checkmate in 4 moves.
How?
I move my bishop here, so you just have to go there.
Use this excavator thing to cross that abyss. I wonder how you turn it on. Oh, good. I'm finally back on the right track.
Simon says jump! Simon says to spin! Simon says put your hands on your hips! Simon says put your head on your knees! Simon says put your head on your hands! Put your hands on your hips! Simon says jump! No! I didn't say Simon said.
Follow the yellow brick road.
All off. bread.
Do you think it's sweet enough?
Now I've got to get rid of this poison. I didn't know where else to go. I'm sorry.
Did he lock you out?
You're here for Rue.
Scorch marks? Did somebody blow it up? I hope the whole thing doesn't fall on me. Fuck in a bucket. I'm not getting out that way. General's Bristol pilot. My God, if I could steal a boat. But does it work?
Now's the time to endure, as they say.
Sally Boyle!
Eddie McMillan's looking for you. He wouldn't tell me what it was, but he seemed pretty distressed. Even for Eddie.
Maybe I should get down to the pub and see what he's worried about.
Hey, Sally! I heard some doctors talking about you.
Doctors? What did they say?
They said they were going to Julia Cheney's house to make you a present.
Julia Cheney? That poor woman went mad and killed her... sent her whole dinner party on holiday. Sounds like Anton's planning on framing me for Julia Cheney going on a murder spree. How are they gonna do it?
I can't. The back.
It's supposed to itch.
And pop up inside the fence. I can never quite bring my...
Now, try to behave whilst you're in the village, okay?
Hello. Would you like to donate to our Uncle Jack charity drive?
On your trolley, you huffy wee fuck bumper!
Ollie!
Oh, my goodness. You're Ollie Starkey. It's Ollie Starkey!
Fuck the lot of you! Jack's a collaborator and a traitor!
Oh, that really takes it out of your shoulders.
Job, she says. You never have to suck another cock, she
educated
says.
Educated men, we must be prepared to accept evidence that
home
conflicts with
is,
our worldview. However much we might wish to cling to it.
Yes, yes, you've been torturing us all afternoon. What is it?
Tell us!
I have discovered that Uncle Jack's hat is not red. It is blue.
What?
I conducted a careful analysis on my TV screen.
And I suppose television sets have color now.
Though we see Uncle Jack in...
What?
I'm no spring chicken, that's for sure.
Ollie. Can't you just not look at the telly?
No, I can't just not look at the telly. They put on a...
You are not authorized. Please clear the area immediately.
Huh?